Hi, my name is Lauren Andrews. I am 15 years old and a student of the Cassius Comprehensive Secondary School. I love accounts and dance. That's why in the future I see myself as an accountant and a part-time cultural activist. Well, the pageant I took part in was the Miss St. Lucia's Most Talented Teen pageant, and I placed first runner-up. It was a great experience because I got to meet many different people in society. Well, I did a drama and dance piece, and it was about a little girl who was getting raped by her stepfather, and she committed suicide. Well, my dance teacher took me to the auditions without me knowing, and I just thought it was fun. What I enjoyed most about the pageant was the different places we went. I remember when we went to the Grozet Street Party with the reigning Miss Caribbean's Most Talented Teen. What I'll tell young people, especially those around my age, is to believe in your dreams and never give up. Even if there are certain people who put you down, but all you have to do is believe in yourself and God and say that anything and everything is possible.